This is the Russian spy station M12. It is a Morse code station, CW, so continuous wave transmission. One of the mysteries of this station is where it is aimed at, because it comes from very powerful transmitters in Moscow and in Khabarovsk, and the signals are received all over the world. Stronger reception in the Northern Hemisphere in Europe, but I picked it up here in South Africa on the Kenwood R1000 with the MLA 30 plus loop antenna very, very clearly tonight. There are two frequencies here. Usually this station transmits three times a day, 20 minutes apart. So I picked up the last two transmissions. And what is interesting is often they send null signals. So that means no message included. When there is a message included, they always have three transmissions. When there is no message included, they have only two. So today there were three transmissions. There definitely is a hidden secret message in this transmission. But yeah, of course, if you don't have the code, you won't be able to decipher it. I recorded almost the entire transmission on the first frequency, 14951. And then I recorded the entire transmission on the second frequency. So this is quite a long video. It's for those who have a real interest in spy radio. You can listen, maybe you can decipher something. If you do, please leave a comment. Interesting for me just to listen to and receive these stations, even though I don't understand anything and I don't know what it is. It's just all quite mysterious.